And thanks for clicking us here on Hens All Access. I'm Mike Winley here behind Delaware Stadium for the first day of Blue Hens summer training. Now, we have a lot of cool features coming your way, but for today, we'll start off with head coach Dave Brock and JD Dzurko with their thoughts on day number one.
It's great to be back on campus. There's no place I'd rather be right now. I love being here with my brothers, working as hard as we can. It's just a great feeling. Last year, we got a new coach. We weren't exactly sure what to expect coming into training camp, but this year, we know exactly what to expect. So we can accelerate our growth that much more and just keep working harder. You can expect a lot of growth from practice to practice. Each player is going to get better and better. The freshmen are going to keep getting better. The seniors that have been here, like myself and Michael Johnson, we already know, so we can bring people along with us. And going into our first game, I think that we're going to be well polished.
That's great. You know, it's great to have the players back on the practice field. I thought the energy was good. Guys did a good job running around. It's great to see, you know, the guys that you feel like should stand out. Michael Johnson had an outstanding practice like you might imagine he would. Trent Hurley, you know, phenomenal practice for the first day back. You know, the guys that we need to do it, you know, came out and really did it. A lot of guys running around. Great to see Jake Justy back out here. Great to see Mario at corner. A lot of young guys flying around. We certainly have brought in some talented young kids. So, you know, they jumped off the practice a little bit at us, and we'll watch the tape and have a better feel for it. Every team's different, really. I mean, if you look at a team from year to year, every team's got a little bit of a different DNA, and that's what we're trying to find in training camp. It's really about establishing an identity and who you're going to be. You know, you're always going to try and play to your personnel strengths and try to avoid some of the things where you may have shortcomings. So, you know, I think that's what we try to find out in the next 14 or 15 practices, and then you really start to fine-tune, you know, who you think you're going to be and what you're going to be, and you start to prepare for the season. It's going to be a physical camp. You know, we're going to have to do a lot of scrimmaging and situational football stuff because we have a lot of young players. We have to expose them to the things that they'll probably see in a game before they see it in a game. So you really have to create a lot of scrimmage situations. You know, we'll go five this week through Friday. We'll scrimmage on Saturday. We got another set of practices with some doubles the following week. Another scrimmage on that Saturday, and then we'll have some live competitive situational football deals, you know, in the body of practice during the week. So we're gonna have a physical camp and a lot of situational football.